Troopers are investigating a deadly crash in Hillsborough County. Our photographer arrived on the scene just a few minutes ago and just sent us this video. This is happening at the corner of Hillsborough Avenue and George Road, which is just north of Tampa's International Airport. At this hour, the road is shut down. If it reopens before the end of this broadcast, we will pass that along.